compared to mine. Yours is like doubles featuring Hypervenom, mine double fucking. Double fucking. Nice solid bars, Vigil, you got there. No, put on Spec Ops. Wait, put on Spec Ops real quick. Wait, just put it on quickly. Put it on quickly. Just please, no, wait, just put it on. I just want to see it because the glitch. No, the glitch for Spec Ops works when you put on Arc. Just fucking put on the Spec Ops for a second. I just want to see if they just shut up and put on. No, okay, wait. Oh, wow. All right, okay. No. So basically, when you put. You're so annoying. No, so basically, when you put on Arctic Survivalist and I inspect Spec Ops, it's like a white and black camo. It's really nice. Alright, I'll. Oh no, Abe's already told me it doesn't glitch. Dude, I've already got two viewers because my title either it's either Ziad being a faggot or it's because my title's double fucking. Wow. I know, dude, it's nice.
Doubles. Skirmish. Bravo team.
I'm not fucking checking out. I'm not fucking checking.
Hold tight. An ally may be close.
Of course I'm using Illuminati. Why would I not be using it? Oh, yep, so much try hard. Got him.
Oh yes. The battle
Fuck.
Lines have been drawn.
Try hard. Yes, try hard. Get me, get me. Come for the reses. We need to work on our teamwork. I'm a good friend. Shut the fuck up! Of course, I'm not using a shock. Fucker. Dude, I tried to jump shot him. Yeah, man. Jump shot no scope. Thank you, funky monkey. I hope I win too. he said in chat, hope you win. And I said, thank you, funky monkey. I hope I win too. Okay. Doesn't need to make sense, dude.
Guardian down.
Oh my god, dude. Yeah, very crisp.
He's weak, he's weak, dude. Why, I weaken him for you? Oh no, I'm not gonna help. Monster's talking, he just doesn't have his audio set to allow, so. He said just for you, just because he loves you, he'll switch. These kids, dude. They're so irritating with their fucking whatever they're using. Skip nades, yeah, they're all just skip nading the shit out of people.
Guardian, down. You're falling behind.
Yeah. Okay, my melee aim assisted someone else.
Honky Monkey should be able to.
Tell Monster thank you. You're welcome, Monster. Oh, motherfucker. Alright, they're both there. These guys are actually tryharding whilst we're having fun.
They have like a bunch of Ryzen's on.
Very sweaty.
And skip grenades, I'm dead. Yeah, just go Nova Bomb both of them. Oh, one is on the left, by the way, I forgot to tell you that. I don't have snapshot on. Because we were doing the raid.
Inbound.
Dude, this guy switched to a thorn! Jayblade. Dude, so fucked.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, nice! Go on, yes! Yes, good death, dude! Come pick me up. Oh no, I ought to respawn.
Oh, I killed the person who has heavy.
Good job.
I switched to a machine gun just because I'm a dick.
Dude, nice. Thing is, you can't get many like proper multi kills here. Wait, let me lower my sense.
Yeah, that's why I'm okay with getting double kills, but they have to be like nasty double kills.
Now he's changed to a Mida, dude. Oh, get you. Get played.
I only have 10 more shots. He's right here.
You may call me KJ Hovey, because I'm so good.
Where?
Opposite side.
Down. No, I'm critical. Okay, one's peeking. No, yeah, coming right now. I'm behind them.
Fucker, I hit the fucking crate in front of me.
Oh, jeez, jump shot him! The second guy, I got this guy that I jump shot.
Yeah, funky, this is just my sniping sensitivity. I play on like 6 when I'm shotgunning though.
Oh fuck this kid. Yeah, he's crazy. You know that he uses super, come at me. You got your health, but he's peeking. I'm picking us, picking up special. Okay, behind. I bought something for you.
Fuck, dude, he's so weak. Nah, you hungry blade. I don't like playing. I don't like fucking doubles, dude. I'd rather play 6v6 if you don't mind.
I have no health. I have special. Why don't he like doubles?
It's just not my game mode, to be honest.
I love snow game mode.
And he blink backstabs me.
My star sword shots on him. Jay, isn't that Funky Monkey the person in our clan?
I don't know, is he?
Asked? Who was before?
Wait, Funky Monkey, were you in a Panda Bomb Squad? Yeah, he says he's in Panda Bomb Squad.
Yeah, that's how I remember the name. Are they catching up? Sick. Who are they, Jay?
I don't know. My Mac is fucking up, dude. This computer's so demented, dude.
One final push and victory is yours.
Who's running?
We are. I'm dead.
Just chill out, don't spawn. Oh no. They wait until his blade runs out. Yeah, they're retarded. They actually thought we were spawning there. He's peeking out. I got
more. Oh yeah, only cause my melee doesn't register like it usually doesn't.
No.
My melee didn't register, dude. Wait for an ally. It's the fucking Void Walker, dude.
You saw one.
Yeah, well, you can blame Void Walker melee.
Yeah, no, I hate when that happens. I was using a black hammer.
This computer is so demented. Bring us into 6v6.
Jay. Jay, look at my found the verde. Just don't inspect it. Don't go into it in detail. Just look at the perks. The main perks.
I've seen it.
Can you see them?
Full auto final round. Found it.
Alright, just keep looking. Now look at my party crusher.
Full auto final round, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's the opposite way.
Oh, wow.
This final round part, it's final round Loto. The other one's Loto final round. Now look at this one.
Oh yeah. Oh wait, you're using a fell winter.
No one likes watching me. What is this bullshit?
Favorite gun in Destiny? I don't know.
Who the hell are you talking to?
Chat.
Chat. Oh my god, they're so popular.
Favorite gun in Destiny is probably last word. It's just fun.
He doesn't know how to use it. That's the only problem.
Go fuck yourself.
That's the only problem we have here.
It is the only problem. Fuck yourself. How about that? Is that a problem? Bitch?
Actually, it's pretty easy.
Yeah, I know, it's easy for you, because, you know, you could just buy your fucking dildo, asshole.
I learned from Black Salon.
No, we've got kids in here, dude. We've got an original kid, man. Stop.
What?
Sorry, we've got Funky Monkey, or whatever the hell his name is. Yeah, stop, man. It's really mean.
What?
You're teaching him the ways of Black Salami, man. That's not good.
Oh, dude, please search a Black Salami. Please.
Stop!
Love your time.
No, don't. You don't want to search up Black Salami.
Trust me, you want to.
You don't want to look up Black Salami.
Look up Black Salami.
If you want to be scarred for the rest of your life, then don't look it up. If you want to be scarred for the rest of your life, look it up. If you don't, then don't look it up.
If you want to say halal, look it up.
Oh, damn. Funky Monkey's got 345 subscribers.
On what? On what? YouTube?
Cheap.
He has more than you, bitch.
Guys, go check out our clan. Whoa. Illuminate.
Dude, this is why I like playing doubles.
Why? I can't hear you.
Because there is no fire
team. Well, we're a fire team, so.
But we're a shit fire team.
Black Salami is disgusting. I told you, man, don't watch it.
Oh, he watched it? Imagine me doing that.
No!
You're the one who said to go do it. I'm like, go sure, yeah.
Control. Don't influence the little fucking kids to do it. That's what I mean. Oh, yeah. Go watch fucking man, fucking.
I can't no longer. I know both fell winter lie.
I know you can fight.
Not Felwinter, Felwinter.
Felwinder.
Oh.
I don't know, who is an original? I guess he's not an original then.
Don't see, secure, 2-for-1. Enemy captured.
Yeah, look, they captured B because I'm not there. You're gonna die.
Jeez,
and
I just got
died.
I just got back-to-back double kills. Go
scrub.
Fuck yourself.
Scrub! Oh, I'm by the foot.
Now that was a play and a half right there.
Yeah, I did half and a half a play. You're pretty jealous what I did there. They wiped them out so I can just...
Lost the lead.
Yeah, I think I just one flip. Oops.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B.
Ahmed the wizard.
I don't know, well, the only thing I know about unoriginal is that people told me that you were unoriginal's other account, so.
Main account, PSLE. And they're three-man fire team, Jay. They're half their team is a fire team. No way you just robbed those two kills. No, dude, mad. I'm doing so good, Jay. This game. Okay, I'm doing so good. Like, I'm giving these people a chance. Everyone's doing so try hard, I don't know why. Like, last word. You have, like, cleavage. Dragon. Like, so much hardcore stuff.
You neutralized zone B.
I figured you weren't unoriginal, but
you captured zone B. You
know, he is
that's
original.
That's what I heard.
He is an original kid. Yeah, proof.
Where's your proof?
Bye. You're cracking up. Lost. Yeah, you're cracking up, I can't hear you. I can't tell you my proof anymore because you can't hear me because you're cracking up. Hey, pick up the zone C. You're just pushing, Jesus Christ.
Nah, dude, you had a shotty.
And I have shotty as well. Now we're a big family.
You just want me to die.
I make him critical! I make him critical!
Well, I killed him.
No.
Oh, wow, if
somebody?
I hit that.
Oh, what? Bungie. Yeah. I tried shotgun.
Dude, okay.
Zone C lost.
The only reason that didn't work was because I don't think your Felwinter hit all the pallets. Sorry, the pallets. Enemy captured zone C. Do you remember the pallets?
Yes, you did.
Ah!
They keep taking A and C, those.
Please stars. Tell me you remember the pallets.
What pallets? I like pallets.
Abe, instead of saying pellets, he said pallets.
Says everything wrong.
I know. Pretty sure that's what makes Abe. I just shot you in the asshole.
You shot me in the asshole?
Yeah, man.
Okay, big boy.
just got pranked.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Eesh. Okay, I don't feel like taking C now.
Heavy ammo available. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B. You've lost them all. They've got total control.
By the way, they have rough boots.
Abe's in the chat. Oh god.
I'm to go kill himself. Why is it gonna go up to you? What is this shit?
Hey, we were talking about how you say pallet instead of pellet, dude. It was kind of funny.
We're gonna lose if we don't get a new gun.
Zone A neutralized.
There's, by the way, there's three people inside with there. Yeah, sure. Oh, I know one person has it. I'm critical.
I just see that you fell off the map in the feed.
That's because there's a lot of people there. I don't want to give them kill.
Definitely.
Smart plays.
Definitely. Ali. Definitely.
Definitely. Just because I'm not sitting my time.
Enemy captured zone A.
Man, there's so many
enemy
people.
All zones.
Man, they're so scrubby.
I was definitely not through a wall.
5 minutes remaining.
DJ Snacky.
They've almost won.
I was going for the dub. Ah, there you took the Nova.
The zones are everything.
There you took the Nova. There you took the Nova.
Here's a Hawkman. No, fuck the Hawkman. I can't use
why
the
can't someone come to my why can't someone come to my chat and just give me weird weapons to use? They tell them to give me weird weapons to use.
Give him weird weapons to use. What should monster use? By the way, normal weapons are weird to him. So because he always uses the weird weapons. So tell him to use like a clever dragon and be like, oh that's so weird.
Give me a weapon, and I must have it. Yalla, I don't have time, we're about to go into another game.
Funky monkey! Feed us some weapons.
Feed me a weapon, Jay, you're a pussy.
Yes, I'm a pussy, fuck.
Pussy, 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 marijuana, marijuana, marijuana.
Weapons for monster to use. It's like, what weapons? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. What fucking weapons? Give me the weapons, you fuckboy. Oh yeah, you're a moderator. Forgot about that. Her benevolence. Nah, man, that's too mainstream. That's not a weird weapon. That's like a god tier weapon.
That's too god tier.
Yeah, man. He needs to use like some really fucked up weapon, like a I don't know.
If you give me weapons, I put you back in clan. Just give me fucking weapons.
Yo. Use the Gozen Sea.
He never said Gozen Sea. I don't even have.
No, you use the Gozen Sea.
I don't have one.
Yes, you do.
What the hell's a palindrome? It's a palindrome.
Palindrome.
Give me weird weapons.
Yeah, dude, weird. Fucked up, man. Fucked up. Not mainstream weapons like the palindrome.
Ooh, Jay's inspecting me. You like
penis
me?
Penis drum. No.
You want exited back up.
Yeah, you don't. I don't know. Oh, you're so good.
He said, wait a sec.
Wait a sec. What's he gonna find? He's gonna find, Alright, he's gonna. Well, what's he gonna use? What are you gonna use, man? Oh. Penis drum. So snappy. The original Kvostov and the, what you call it, Salad Bar's Vigil.
Give me fucking weapons, you piece of shit. Dad, look, I'm bribing him right now.
Oh, the bribery is real.
Jay, you saw that weapon he just gave me?
The Klukota! No, the Klukatoa. The Klukatoa. Go on,
okay,
use the Klukatoa.
Now you need a primary.
Now I need a primary. So he's using the Klukatoa.
Shut up. I'm not running around with the fucking golems.
Primary. Okay. Klukatoa. Klukatoa. Her mercy. Have you even got that gun?
I deleted it 10 times.
By that he means just put on a shitty fucking auto rifle, like a bad one. Like a really bad one. Shitty auto rifle, dude. So a Klukatoa and a shitty auto rifle. Klukatoa.
Look at this girl, guy with
Fate
an
Bringer.
Afro.
Oh, that means use your imago.
Or imago loop.
Yeah. Yeah, use your imago. Oh my god! Look at that imago loop. No, man, you gotta put on explosive rounds to make it more of a Fatebringer. No, seriously. No, again. Oh, yeah, let's put on Hannibal. Yeah, we might run into some Cabal in the Crucible.
Let's go play a Bastion, then how was you thought?
Still won't be any fucking Cabal, you know that, right?
I know. I do extra damage on there, on their transport. Under cars, man. It's cars.
Wait, could you imagine if that was actually a thing?
Okay, nice monsters, now go fuck up people on the cruise. Okay. Challenge!
You have to say deny just for the fuck of it.
Challenge accepted. 10 kills!
10 kills! So try hard.
20, you give me blow dump. Ooh, memento, good map for this.
Say 20 and then blowjob it is.
Day, what's memento again? This is memento, man. Yes, I'll wreck all these scrums
memento.
With Kolkata.
And turn your HUD off, turn your HUD off.
That's such a dickhead.
You're
okay,
just gonna have to
read it. Off.
You just have to reload after every kill, seriously.
You have to trust me that my head is off now. And you get 10 or more kills, what do
and
I get?
I'll suck your dick.
capture and defend.
Alright, they still tell me when I get your other charge. Zone. Did anyone get killed yet? Oh, this is. Oh, yeah, this is a control. It doesn't show me the flag.
Lost the lead.
I got kill on top of the leaderboard. Jay, I can see nothing. This is so trippy.
And I will not suck your dick because I'm not gay.
Jay, look behind you. Jay, I'm so good. Jay, I thought you were the red warlock!
Not always red.
I don't
red
know
man.
Who's who. I don't
not,
know who's who.
Not always a red fucking lantern, dude.
Jay, I'm so confused who's who, I swear to God. Jay, are you on B? Yeah, you're on B. I didn't know that was you. I started shooting randomly, I tried quickscope you.
Oh yeah, you can't tell whether I'm friendly or an enemy now.
I really couldn't tell before, but I try to show the charge. Oh man, you saw my kill. Still second day. You behind us? You're second day. Go suck a dick. J Titan's pushing in right now from that alleyway that you're staring at.
Fuck, choked it.
Alright, that seems fair. I like what he said in the chat.
I helped him to choose fucked up weapons. I helped him to choose fucked up weapons. Yes, you did help him choose fucked up weapons.
I keep thinking, I can't tell who's who, really.
This kid must be really desperate to get in the clan. Oh, 5 kills only, and then you get into the clan.
See, I'm shooting my friend now, so confused, like he's not shooting back at me.
Don't see, neutralize.
Man, this guy's gone.
Zone C secure.
Man, Jay,
dude,
if I had that.
Try not to get 5 kills. Try like get 4.5.
No. The special spawn?
Yeah. I didn't pick it up, someone else.
It doesn't tell me.
Zone C lost.
It doesn't. There's a guy blind condition sniper.
Enemy captured zone C.
I don't know what's gonna happen there. He's super critical. What the hell is this guy doing?
Tell Monster to get 5 kills. Please have some mercy. Well, told him.
I probably have my grenade by now. I haven't thrown it in any. I guess sniper kill? Oh gee, I know, and now I know how I can if I got my super. Jay, without HUD, I know if I have my super or not.
Oh.
My PSN controller. If it turns yellow, it means I have my super. The light, Jay.
Oh, yeah.
I have to go about
that. The guy rushing me with a jug shotty, I just waited for his jug shield to go out. I just sniped him.
Now I just sniped it. I adapted to it. It's really annoying. I feel like a bullet.
Ghost bullet, I love you.
Double kill.
Please tell me if you feel the same way too.
Quick stop. I love to know how much incest the Calcutta has.
Fuck.
Did I tell you?
How much?
46.
It's not too bad.
Has more incest than a fucking Black Hammer.
Black Hammer's not supposed to have aim assist. It's supposed to be a heavy hitting fucking gun.
Oh, shooting my teammates!
Black Hammer is in a Zen Meteor.
Come on! By the way, there's a blade right next to you.
By the way, the blade's dead.
By the way, you're dead.
Yep. Hey, monster, do you think you've got 5 kills?
Zone A lost. Only 5 minutes left. Enemy captured. Zone A. You've lost them all. They've got total control.
Are they lagging?
Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure.
Hey, they're so laggy.
Yeah, they are. Definitely.
Oh yeah, and I'm from critical, my thing turns red. I have my super again.
I just got one tap by a Iron Wrath. That's and wow, spawns Bungie, yeah, good job spawns. I still kill him.
Yeah, I could go off 5-man. Oh. If I did that earlier. I'm gone. No, I don't have any sniper ammo, I thought I did. I get 5 assists with that now.
The zones are everything.
Well, there you go. Funky Monkey's back in the clan.
I only got 4 kills.
I doubt it. Shit, you were very far off. Only 4 kills. I really hate how
person
people
get 1 kill.
I really hate how people can actually get these get the shaders and stuff now.
Well, you were happy because you got the glitch out, so you can't say anything.
Shut the fuck up. Honestly, I wouldn't even be bothered.
Sure. I got a message from someone. Oh, Magma.
What's he saying?
No, because I was checking my notifications on Bungie website. Oh, just Magma Train joined the clan.
Yeah. When I was so awesome, I approved him.
I'm the one who gave you.
Shut up.
I want more weapons.
Motherfucker. Yeah, you need to at least get 955 more weapons before you're back in the clan.
No, I unblocked him, I think.
Tell him to make the clan open to everyone. No, dude, just request. I'll accept it. I got a window open now.
Bungie said patience is a virtue.
For what? To who?
To me.
For what?
I kept spamming the button. Unblock. Said patience is a virtue.
Oh, get taught by Bungie, mate. Oh, how do you feel?
Such big answers. Okay, he's very unblocked. You're back in the clan, big boy. Now go join.
Yeah, it's good. Well,
him.
Tell him to unblock then. No, fuck you. No, I'm kidding. Because a great friend wouldn't send level 1 goblins.
Is he not here? Did he just leave because now he's in the clan? Piece of shit.
He's still there.
Piece of shit. Okay, I approved it.
You need to use the Scipio E.
What?
Scipio E.
What?
The sniper. The blue sniper, Scipio E.
Don't have it, I deleted it.
Oh, you need to get that. It's got -8 aim assist.
Yeah, I don't have it. I deleted it by accident. Sorry.
I've got one in my vault.
No, you have to give me specific name.
Pacific, yeah, Pacific. It's almost as bad as
specific.
Abominable snowman. Abominable snowman.
I said specific.
Sure. I was about to say abominable, right? But you were left. But then I thought, no, no, it's
tell
abominable.
Him yalla.
Yallah!
Yeah, give me weapons!
Give him weapons!
I'll choke you!
I'll choke you!
It was something.
I'll wrap something around you and choke you!
I'll choke you with Luna's hijab.
Anal!
I mean the Labna.
Clever dragon. He said some shitty for your primary and then says clever dragon. Yeah, because that's not the meta.
No, not meta.
With Felwinter lie. Do what he asks. Just put it on. Oh, look at that Felwinter. So cancer, dude. Such a god roll.
So cancer.
It is. It's so cancer. You know, Carlton once had reinforced barrel and high cal. He had high cal on his fucking shotgun. I told him, yo, why are you using fucking high cal? And he's like, kid, don't tell me what to do. I was like, dude, you're using high cal on a shotgun.
Well, I can flinch them, Jay. I can flinch.
Yeah,
them.
Flinch like clever dragon. Oh.
Control.
Wait, what? You said you're not on original kid. I just get it. Fucking. Oh my god. You know what? Since you said you're not on original kid, I'm not even gonna fucking accept it. Like, oh, I'm not on original kid. I do not know on original.
Yeah, I already told you that he was trolling.
Yep. Yep, told you.
Enemy captured zone
told
A.
You.
Zone C
told you.
Secure.
why is it telling me, oh, you have already joined the group? No shit, I've already joined the group. I'm trying to fucking improve his. The invitation cannot be found. Okay, tough shit, you can't join.
Cause I already accepted that.
Okay. Told you, man. Told you already accepted it. Thought you're gonna talk shit about me, what?
Why? Wait, what? They're pretty laggy. That Titan's pretty laggy. The person is sniping.
Yeah. Yeah, he is really laggy.
You're falling behind. God. Gained the lead.
Oh, run out of ammo. I'll charge him again.
Oh, yeah, I deleted it on original. Because I thought he was a faggot.
No, Magma told us. Everyone told me to kick you. That's not my fault. Okay? Tell him I blame everyone else.
If I said I'm unoriginal, you're just going to roast the shit out of me. Ah, but how would you know that? How would you know that we would just roast the shit out of
me? No, tell him I already know that he was unoriginal.
Cheeky monkey. You ain't no funky monkey, you're a cheeky monkey.
Yeah, tell him we already knew.
Guy with an afro. Playing with guy with an afro.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B.
I wrote a count on it for like triple C.
Wow. Oh wow.
You're lagging, motherfucker. Did you pick up special where you are?
No. I spawned on someone who just picked it up, so. You know.
I picked it up so nobody else can. Man, they're so laggy. A warlock and a titan. You're so laggy, go fix your internet, you fantastic piece of shit. Ooh. He can legit only get breaker.
You neutralized zone B. You captured zone B.
There's a bubble there.
I got him.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
Yeah, did you guys pick up heavy on the other side?
No, the laggy asshole got it.
Oh my god. But they picked up the heavy here and we killed them.
Only one guy has heavy though on this side.
I swear I'm so dumb.
I know, I saw that. The guy's wasting all his rockets, it's okay. He's fucking gonna.
Zone B lost.
Next game I'm using last lever dragon shoddy.
Enemy captured zone B. Minutes remaining. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure.
Wait, what? I didn't get the kill? What the hell? How did I get the kill? What happened? That's so much bullshit. Baby, I could...
Zone B lost.
Oh my god, Hawk Moon.
Wow, that kid was just hard scope.
Yeah, I know, that's what happened to me. I got body shot.
Enemy captured zone B.
That tower's triple. Now he doesn't have time to the posse.
You neutralize.
Behind
zone
me there's a hard scoper.
You captured zone B.
Nah.
Guy is so laggy fantastic, it's a laggy fucking asshole.
He's a warlock as well.
Pops up in front of me. Got it.
Nah, he did run away.
Yeah, I know, I'm saying that I should fucking quit life.
At the end of the day, we should be something else. I'm saving that. Well, good day, good day.
Oh, nice.
Okay, I got a shotgun so early, then. It was a split to fight, man.
Yeah.
I'm running away from a blade, he can't catch up.
One final push and victory
I just
yours.
Jumped over someone, hit into him, and he fell off the map.
Okay. Warlocks. Warlocks are troll. I'll kill him for you,
yeah,
guys.
Yeah, fantastic. That's just lag. Nice Nova bomb didn't even hit the ground.
Your efforts have been noted.
More! Jay, it says we have to accept it again.
I did. I just accepted it.
Okay.
Take us out. When I get close to the chance of matching up against these guys again.
I'll play doubles.
Alright.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Close.
I'm just gonna use the fucking try-hard weapons. Using clever shoddy.
Use anything.
Actually, no, fuck it, I'm using the last word sniper again.
Oh, her sister.
He's not even here anymore, dude. He's gone. It's only you watching.
He left?
Yeah.
Wow. I put him in clan, he leaves.
Yeah.
Think of kicking him out. That's
getting
my
closer
parenting.
To a tier 12 build on my warlock.
How do you know?
Because I am.
I can check it for you.
Yeah, please.
The fuck, dude? What do you mean a palindrome wasn't found? Your mom wasn't found. I killed her. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. My palindrome wasn't found, piece of shit. Alright, send me some WhatsApp, Jay, your Bungie thing.
Good night.
Good night.
Oh my god, Cannon.
What?
My granddad Cannon.
Oh shit. They send it to me, you piece of little shitter. Hey, Jay. When are you going to send it right now? Quicker, piece of shit. Where is my home? Jay Allah, how does long does it take? I'm not gonna check anymore, you're taking too long.
Why
Jay?
Are you
not checking for you. You wrote it. I'm not gonna search it up. Just because you spent too much time. Jay, call out. Call out.
Okay.
Call.
Clever shoddy. Stormcaller. Clever shoddy. Blade Dancer.
Stormcaller.
Man, fuck this. I'm going Stormcaller and I'm going Clever Shoddy. This is the point where you talk about how much you hate life and everyone in it.
Is there anything capital?
Doubles.
No.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, the first letter. Bravo team. The password.
Who the hell puts the first letter of like a sentence?
Extra security.
These bitches are so try hard. Man, they're running matadors.
Get fucked.
I didn't know they were using shotguns.
Told you, never shoddy.
You never told me. Okay, I blame you. Yeah, fuck you. Don't mess with us. Piece of shit, you mad boy. Should go by now. Fucking go.
Oh, nice. Dude, did you see my melee range on that kid? Got fucked.
You think he did not quick draw on? Guardian down. I heard the warlock.
Fuck.
You're going to kill yourself.
I know.
Do you
Shut
have
up.
A lot of weapons from year one?
What?
You have a lot of weapons from year one in your vault. But you've never done bottle blast. Let's check out your armor. Okay. Your helmet is really shitty. Your arm is really shitty. Your chest and boot is decent.
I know. Find me a fucking 212
though. I'll tell you the exact percentages. Just give me a second.
I don't care about
the
percentages.
Man, I'm getting this team shot.
Get me a tier 12.
Is that piece of sh? It has to be with memory of Scory, right?
Please.
I just guessed. Oh, it's Fax name. Okay, that guy's pretty cool. Now I can go get your thing. Sweet.
No, you let me get farmed, asshole.
Really? Man, they're just using. Man, they're not good. I haven't transferred my weapon. This sucks because I haven't logged into yours.
Oh, wow.
I'll send myself a
Man, they didn't faster. Register again. I need- Oh, he's lagging, dude. He's just hopping around.
Don't pick up special without me, bitch.
Late.
I need special. No, I don't have a sidearm. Okay, pick up special. I think so. Alright. He thinks he's gonna get me from that. Guardian down. Man, he's straight for day. He's straight for, I come quicker for you. You're critical.
I got him.
I made him critical.
Yeah,
nice. Yeah, I'll come get your rest.
Yeah.
Ow. They run, man. Run away. Seconds until heavy.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Come back.
I
Heavy ammo available.
Ah.
Pick up the heavy.
I. Oh man, I smashed. The guy got out of it. Such a piece of shit. They both have it. That's a gay part. He killed himself. I forced the guy to kill himself.
Guardian down.
In middle. On left, Hunter. Man, I hate how they're not good either.
No, they're just assholes using the meta.
I was using a King Breaker for the fun of it.
Guardian down.
No, you can't have good things. You can't. People can't have nice things.
Oh, boring. That's where I got JP up there. Yes, I have. I picked up Sebastian there.
Got tags.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh wow, no way, dude. Oh, you're gonna get double teamed.
He's hiding behind that like pussy.
Fucker. Enjoy yourself.
I'm playing on my cousin. They're probably running their mains right now. One is the
only way to claim. I don't want to play doubles. This is why. Always just people trying to sweat when you're trying to have fun. You know, just can't do it.
No fuckers. Which one did you want again?
What?
Nothing. Yeah, you can't get to tier 11. Tier 12.
I can't?
No.
Okay.
Which ones do you use? What arms do you use?
What gauntlets?
Yeah.
Fidian aspect.
You're changing characters.
I use a Fidian aspect.
Okay. Yeah, you can only get to tier 11.
Wait, tell me if the stat roll on these Fidian aspects are any good.
Which one?
Fidian aspect.
Give me a sec.
Wait, you said my helmet and my gauntlets are terrible, right?
Horrible.
Alright, well then I'm gonna use glass needles on my gauntlets.
Every single warlock. Every single warlock helmet you have is trash. Actually, no. You have one decent one. The pariah hood, Jay. Yeah, that one.
So you just put it on for me. Well. So that's good. Okay.
What is it called? Your Days of Iron Raiment is very good as well.
That's intellect strength. Let me see if I can get a good Days of Iron chest piece, actually.
Here. Jay, you should use this.
What?
The Iron Sega steps, that's 98%. Here, I'll just spawn for you, it's okay.
I put them on.
No, I put them on for you. Then try re-getting any normal gear, not like that this chest. Tell me,
chest
but
piece?
You have to
get a chest piece.
Yeah, but you have. No, get arm. No, get help and get chest.
Right, I'm not getting an arm. I need a Finian aspect.
Yeah, I know. I'm saying get arm. Chest. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm getting chest.
And I'll tell you.
I need to infuse these, don't I?
No, just wait. I'll tell you if it's any good first.
Oh, you can check. Okay.
What?
You were able to check before they're infused.
Yeah. Wait, no, you have to infuse it into something small.
Exactly.
Here, I'll give you this. Infuse it into this.
Okay.
That 38500 thing I gave you.
Yeah, just do that. I've got a shit ton of, like, infusion fuel.
Yeah,
in
I know, I just saw that. I'm just gonna keep giving you stuff randomly.
Alright, there's my motes.
I'll give you your motes. Yeah.
I have them.
No, fuck you.
I don't rely on you for everything. Alright, so it's got 84 intellect as opposed to 82.
Shut the fuck up. I'll tell you. I have to restart the whole fucking website. That's so gay. No. Which one did you open? The Days of Iron Raiment?
Yeah. Chess piece.
It's trash.
Trash. So this one's trash.
Yeah, 93%.
Alright, yeah, we can't be rocking the 93%. What's this? Alright, I'm just gonna keep infusing the previous Days of Iron Raiment into the new one.
That is smart.
It is terrible. Don't even bother.
Let me check.
It's 82, dude. It's 82.
Oh.
It's not good.
82%?
Yeah, 82, no, 82 intellect. And the previous one was 84, so it's obviously not good.
You don't really need... Because it depends, I'll tell you right now. Because the intellect I had was 97%. But the discipline was 90%, that's why it's down. Everything has to be like matching.
So, they all need to be matching.
No. I'm just saying, it's... And you're lucky because your thing, your artifact is 104% too. So you have 4% to spare.
So wait, what do I need for my chest piece? Do I need intellect, discipline? What do I need?
You want intellect discipline, you just want higher, because your discipline is 98% on the one you use. Just the intellect's 93%. But, can you see that Days of Iron Raiment with intellect strength?
Yeah.
The one I put on by accident?
Yeah. That's a good one.
Yeah, it has 98% intellect and 100% strength.
Alright, dude, if this has a good roll, this could be perfect. It's got... Void armor and everything, please have good roll. 84, 82 again. Fuck.
Wait, It's just really annoying.
Yeah, it's annoying actually. So that's not good, I'm guessing.
Give me a sec, just keep everything. I'm going to go to the toilet and fill up my bottle.
Okay, that sounds really weird.
Oh yeah, that sounds really... No, then go fill up my bottle. No, after I go to the toilet, I'll go fill up my bottle.
My fucking god. No, I'm gonna go to the toilet and fill up my bottle.
No. No. I'm not like those weird addiction channels who drink pee. Maybe. This may be a little bit.
I'm gonna take
something.
Piss in a bottle and drink it.
Alright, give me a. Jay, how many packets did you open?
Like 286.
No, the days of iron stuff.
Yeah, I've opened a lot, but I got fucking terrible. I got like an 82 and a 77. It's terrible. And then the rest have just been intellect strength and discipline strength.
Ooh, did you just get that intellect strength on right now, the one you're wearing? Or?
No, I had that the whole time. That's the one
yeah,
you
no,
fucking
I
put
know,
on.
So.
Oh, did you get that now? I don't even want to go through this, man. Like, my character's gonna look like such a faggot when we're done with it. And I actually like how my character looks at the moment. But no, this is why we can't. You just gave me a Praetorian!
What? I was expecting the perks. Is that glass half full? I'm so confused.
Yes, it's half glass full.
Wait, show me that.
Fuck
keep
this,
on.
We're not even doing this tier 12 thing. Fuck this, man.
Keep it on, keep on.
Fuck this,
how
not...
does it have? How does a fusion rifle have glass half full? I have to go get this fusion rifle.
Oh yeah, it's really good.
I know what
did
I'm
you do
doing
to my
when
character?
I...
My... Oh wait, no, I did that myself. No, never mind.
I know what I'm doing when you go away for a holiday.
Are you seriously just gonna go and abuse the fuck out of my fusion rifle?
Yes. Legit,
mean.
I'm gonna be running it.
You're such a bully. Like, my fusion rifle didn't do anything to you. You're just gonna abuse it, you know, you're gonna take it and you're gonna fuck it. And it's got
what
perfect balance. Or send
what
it.
What other weapon? I'm gonna use perfect balance. What other weapon?
Can you
have,
take
like,
out this fucking Thesen from my warlock and the found verdict? Put it in my fucking bowl. I don't want to see that shit.
Alright, here. No matador. No Thesen.
No! No! Bring back my matador. Bring back my matador. Please. Fuck off! Fuck off! Give me my matador. Give me my matador.
Power!
Ha ha ha!
Jay, I heard this was the best gun in the game.
Wait, what the fuck is going on? Okay, alright, no, can you... Why do I have a salad spatula on?
Now you know why I love Destiny Item Manager?
Okay, can you take away the fucking tamarind and, can you take away the tamarind and this fucking if materia?
Oops.
I'm just gonna equip the tamarind. Yep.
What's the if materia?
The raid one.
Okay. What do you want? I'm looking at your gear.
I want some bitches.
Eee!
This is imagine like.
You know what I want, dude?
What?
I want to go play Mayhem Clash and camp at the back of a map with creatures. I don't know why, but I really want to do that.
Oh, dude, you need to try out this snake bite surgeon I have. It's really fun.
I don't know what snake bite surgeon is.
Fusion
rifle?
Yeah, try it.
This one?
Yeah, that one. It's really good. Look at the perks I got on it.
I don't know what perks you have on it.
I rerolled the fuck out of it to get this bitch.
What's that last perk you have?
Rangefinder.
Yosin? No, okay. No, the last perk in the middle column.
Reinforced.
No. That's not the perk.
Reinforced.
No, is it?
Yes, it is.
That's not the perk.
Go fuck yourself, I'm looking at it right now.
Yeah, no, I'm just messing with you.
Such a fucking piece of shit. It's not as...
Swearing is not allowed in my
I'm gonna re-roll this, because it takes away some stability and I don't want that.
Stability?
Let's fuck this good roll that I have.
No, let's just fuck around.
Oh, you've got a good roll? Well, too bad, I'm getting rid of it.
Are we re-rolling everything now? Is that the time of the year?
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Is it the time of the month when we roll everything?
It's the time of the year where you get everything that you've ever loved and fuck it sideways.
Oh.
Just fart.
Yeah.
Oh.
Is this the time of the year, Jay? Time of the month?
Oh,
when
no.
When we re-roll everything? Because guess who's re-rolling the Herbert Evidence?
Dude, I'm never gonna get that fucking roll back now.
I'm re-rolling the Herbert Evidence.
I just realized that that was a god roll. There was nothing wrong with that roll. Oh, wait. Fucker!
I almost got it, but it fucked me sideways.
Dude, I want reinforced barrel and brace frame.
I want...
But then again, nothing. I don't even think brace frame existed back then.
Apparently, I have two people watching me, but one of them does not want to talk.
And who's the other one? Ooh, no, brace frame does exist.
Me. No, Jay, you can put on new perks on old weapons.
Oh, really? Ooh. Fuck off. No one cares about your opinion, oiled frame, okay?
What's an oiled frame?
Frame with oil on it. You know what you need. Yes, I do know what I need, honey boo boo. I need to get back the old roll I had, dumbass. Give it to me.
Oh, you're talking to him.
Yes. Why would I call you honey boo boo? Why would I call you honey boo boo?
Sure. Mother- oh, God, roll.
What? Garl. What's.
I'm joking.
what are you even rerolling?
Herbert Evidence.
Nice. Why are you here with me? Don't
leave it so long. No.
Why are you not even in the tower with me? You're such an ass.
Okay, should I join you? I got Clan Cartage on my thing.
Cartage. Yeah, Clan Cartage. Clown Cartilage.
I got Outlaw, High Caliber Rounds, Shoot the Loot, Longview SLR 20. God, bro.
Stop it right now. Please, just stop. You're hurting me.
But I lost my Godwell snakebite surgeon, and it's never fucking coming back, I can already tell. What?
Why would you even delete it?
I didn't delete it, I fucking re-rolled it.
Same thing.
Dude, I actually really like that though, like, oh my god, I smashed so- I mercy ruled Rumble with this.
You can't mercy rule-
Exactly.
That means I can say the exact same thing.
No, I got a sum of all tears against KJ Hovey with this in Rumble.
I got a sum of all tears with my foul winter against KJ.
I was playing KJ Hovey, Lumi, Mtash, and Nkuch in a Rumble game, and I got a mercy roll.
I was 1v6 in Grift against them, and I mercy.
You can tell that I've just gone crazy after rerolling this a million fucking times.
I'm just rerolling this for the sake of it.
I keep getting brace frame, but I'm not getting my rangefinder roll. Did Banshee just tell me to go die?
What did he say?
To go die.
That's before to anyone.
He just told me to go die.
God bless you.
I like re-rolling shitty fusion rifles. And not getting a roll. Fuck!
You know what? I can't use this weapon anymore, you know.
Hand laid stock rangefinder, not brace frame rangefinder. I'm not going for hand laid stock rangefinder.
I can't use my herb and efforts anymore. You know
brace frame rangefinder, let's go. Done. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, it only took me 50.
I'm just re-rolling this weapon.
I started off with what, 200? Now I have 150 modes. Anyway, I got my snakebite surgeon back, so, you know, I'm happy. You put on my Saladin's Vigil? Can you... Dude, I was just wasting... I was putting motes into it. Just took it away. Bring
no,
me back
dad,
my...
Just took it.
Bring me back my surgeon.
I just took it right.
Can you log off my fucking account now, please?
Okay.
Done enough fucking harm.
Limited power.
Wondering why I wasn't hearing the upgrade chime. I was like, what the fuck's going on?
It's too OP to be upgraded.
It's actually a pretty good roll though, look at it.
Oh, you can go on my account and I'll go onto your account and we can- I'll try it.
I'm gonna try it in PvP just to see how crispy it- PvE, just to see how crispy it is. Because I'm too bad for PvP. Let's not talk about that.
All right, Dregs, you're about to get the get your shit beaten.
When you're so bad at the goose.
You have to talk to Dregs.
You have to make yourself feel. Oh, Jay, look at my roll.
What roll are you going for?
Look at the roll I have. Go, unflinching is basically useless.
Unflinching is the worst fucking perk in the game. Ooh, Babu. What?
Nothing.
Took away my snakebite surgeon, didn't you?
No, I don't, I promise.
What are you laughing at then?
Nothing. I pinky promise.
The only thing that you could possibly laugh at is me hating life.
This place brings back Maybe. Memories. I sure am glad I found you.
Do you hate life?
Yes.
You have a tier, do you have a tier 12 ghost?
I don't know, do I have a tier 12 ghost?
Well, I can't sign up your account. What does it have on it?
I think I used to have like a 35-35 ghost, then I deleted it.
Why?
I don't know, because I'm dumb.
Invite Hydra.
Alright. Are you guys like dating now? I swear Hydra's character is just a Thorn fanboy. Have you noticed that his emblem is gray and green? His character is black and green.
I know. That's what he likes going for.
What, making his character look like his gun?
Yeah, no, looks like a thorn.
Kinda fucking sad, don't you think?
No.
Cause I remember the times when he was so desperate to get the thorn. Now that he has it, he's turned his character into it.
A human walking thorn.
You know the way people usually talk about the walking thumb? The human thumb? No. Well, now we have the walking thorn.
No.
What up, Thorn? I mean, Hydra.
If your game, I'm...
I'll give it to you. It's the most unique thought I've ever heard in my life. Making your character look like a thorn. Yep.
I'm about to go be a dick in the end class if anyone wants to join.
No. I'm good. I'm good in Patrol the Cosmodrome. It's pretty fun. Not even Plaguelands, because I'm scared that I'm gonna get killed in Plaguelands since I'm using a year one gun.
Holy shit.
It's a Vanguard weapon. It's... I had a God roll. No, it was one from the Vanguard strikes.
Yeah, get wrecked.
I got it whilst I was grinding for a hopscotch pilgrim. You know, when that thing was pretty good. Now it's
still pretty godly when I use it.
That's because anything's godly when you use it. Fuck off.
That's not my fault. Yes. Yes. Which weapons?
Wait, what weapons? Do you mean like the ones with the chroma? Like what? Her fury.
Don't give up.
Benevolence. No, you need to do 28 POE to get that shit, man.
Wait, her benevolence? Like those weapons too? Yeah, no, you can get from the her packages as well. Yeah.
A year one her benevolence.
Yeah, from her packages, DPJ got one.
That's a bit dumb. Okay. Wait, what gun are you? You're looking for the Herb Benevolence, right? Which gun?
Yeah, the quickest way to grind your one.
Wait,
right?
I'm wondering whether he's looking for the Supremacy or the Herb Benevolence.
Wait, which weapon are you looking for, dude?
Yeah, is it the one that you got from... Was it like the one that was really rare?
Yeah.
You can't get the Supremacy. Yes. The Supremacy isn't available, but you can get the other ones.
But it's Supremacy it's a really rare chance to get from the packages, so there's no blind 28 prison.
Yeah,
bombers.
The Supremacy basically doesn't exist anymore. Obviously, but like,
You never see it in things like trials, you don't see it. Like, it doesn't drop. It's basically just an extinct weapon.
Yeah. Yes. Effective.
Sea pikes. Not very hard, to be honest.
I'm gonna see if Magma kicks me. And see if he's a bitch. And kicks me.
Yeah, I'll invite that guy. Criterio!
I'm going... Savage.
I swear you and Thorn have some form of bond. I don't know what it is, but it's a very, 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 very... I know.
I've been using the damn weapon too much. I fucking mean it now, invisible. Like, that's the only thing I can use. Yo, Monster, remember my clutch?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was like...
Triple body shot for the win. A one headshot. He collated off the guy to make him critical.
Wait. Guys, sorry. Continue.
What?
The guy's really low on melee.
Do you two want to do a trials run next week? Me, you, and Monster?
Scholar to another, be sure you know what you're in until the next.
Well, I just got rejected.
You know my answer. Fuck. They didn't hear you.
Hydra, do you want to do a run next week? A trials run? Me, you, and Monster. For your crusades. Walk with the light. Yay, I wasn't rejected.
Told you, he just didn't hear you. Man, someone come join me. Someone join me for doubles.
Now. Oh, yo. He asked for a fucking. Yeah, he's like, oh, do you want to help me do the nightfall? Oh, fuck no. Oh, do you want to join for doubles? Yeah. Okay.
That's 1v2 me, you piece of shit.
No.
I'll probably get my
piece of mass.
Probably get wrecked. Join.
I am. Let me pick up my nice full bounces. Hopefully, I can do them. On the monarchy. You have to
wait. Okay.
Yeah, join. What?
1v2, new piece of shit.
No, fuck you.
Join.
I think I might even head off, dude. I'm tired now.
No one's joining me. I might go do strikes, not strikes, class.
Dude, the kid that we played with yesterday was so annoying. Oh, you fucking vagina. He was so immature, like, every time that something would happen. Oh, fucking vagina, dick cunt.
Garbage can.
Oh my god. You're such... Yeah, he was, like, American and he would, like, eat his mic. It's like, oh, you little fucking trash bag. So annoying.
Oh, who's on WhatsApp?
Go fuck yourself, trash bag.
Oh my god. Well, fucking yesterday.
trash bag. Yeah, he actually did.
I was carrying that crybaby. Damn, I'm gonna take you 1700 this week.
Yeah. We'll get there.
Don't play with this piece of shit, because I'm leveling up with you.
Alright.
And Elo. And Abe, I really wish Abe does that thing, that'd be hilarious.
Please, I beg him to.
But I think they can 2v3.
Still, they're not gonna gain Elo from it. No, he should do it when they're playing against low average, when they're playing against low players.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say, they can probably 2v3.
Oh, fuck yeah, I forgot about that. Fuck.
Yeah, take us on your server.
They might not, there's maybe more people. Like, say when it's like a 1300, they probably might not even be able to 2v3. Think about it, they play like 1700s. What? Wait, what happened?
You just got late, didn't you?
I think it was my sneeze. Wait, what? What do you mean?
Dude, his class just sent him a message. That's what. What do you mean?
I don't think anyone's watching me.
Oh, loner's cloud.
Yep. Double fucking. I don't know, man. I'll be right back. You know what I really, you know what would be like the funniest thumbnail for the title that I have right now? It would just be, so it would be a guardian, yeah? With a big ass dick, who's holding the spark. And then the rift uses fucking the rift! I don't know why that would be so perfect, but it would. I don't know. I'm a fucked up person, man.
That's why I come in here when I joined that.
No, did you hear what I said?
No.
The best thumbnail for a double fucking would just be a guardian with a big dick. And then he's like glowing like a spark runner. No, wait, glowing like a spark runner, and he's like just having sex with the rift.
Dude, Crimson Flame is 1969 and 1947. That's magma.
Okay. I really don't want them to use Abe for Elo.
Because we were still on my server. I forgot to tell you to leave. I'm joining you, dude. Jay, boss. Yeah, doubles. But, Jay, if AU can get them to play straight away with him, then leave, that would be amazing.
then make him, like, tell him to, like, make one of his dumbass excuses, like, oh, you, I don't want you guys to lose Elo, you guys are good, and I don't want to ruin your run, so I'm just gonna leave. And then he'll come and play with us.
No, he has to do it, like, 3 times, 4 times.
Oh, yeah, I know. So what he needs to do is he needs to do it twice, and first time, oh, I got DDoS. Second time, oh, my bad. And then third time, okay, I'm, and then he goes, resets his internet. I was like, okay, I'm back,
yeah,
let's go.
Yeah, I know, that's what I was about to say. I'm yeah. thinking of that.
Reset yeah. internet. The third time, he should reset his internet.
He restarts his internet.
We're such assholes, dude.
The thing is, they're not good. Alright. Hydra. Hydra. Alright, so these just two people who think they're amazing.
Because they're 1900 ELO, just because
they're 1900s, okay? But they play as like 1650s, okay? We go against them, 1900, and there's a 1600 on their team who plays better than both of them. Like, he should be like 1900.
We're carrying someone. We're basically.
We're carrying someone who's 1000 ELO. We beat them.
And
that's
then
how
they,
trash they are.
Do you want to know what they do then? Oh, you guys you guys would have been fucked if it wasn't for lag. Yep, definitely. Yep,
the
yep,
only
just...
reason you guys killed... The only reason... Dude, the only reason they won a round is because they are lagging.
They won... the only ever round that they won was because of lag. Because, like, okay, these guys have, like, fucking trash internet, okay? So when they lag, it ruins everyone's experience, and then they just blame it on
others.
Like...
Do you know who they remind me of, dude?
Yeah.
Not you, Hydra. Fire and Ice and Cynical. And 2G!
And what did he say?
No, because we just beat. Oh my. Jay. What's it called? Because I was. Jay. I was. So quick with my sniper shots against them. And I just friends like, oh, let's just jump off the map. Because we're going to lose. And I went so try hard against him. They. Oh. Okay. Then their other friend is in the back round. Hydra, that's the spirit. No, but Jay, he's like, we couldn't see you every time you sniped us. I'm like, because I'm the fastest man alive, bitch.
Oh, dude, he got so triggered.
He starts.
And then you should have said, fine, yeah, let's 1v1, faggot.
No, they're doing carries. Jay, carries 1600 ELO. They were so shit. Oh, Jay, then I had like a 1v1 against this fire and ice guy that was supposed to be like the best in Australia or something. Yeah, I had the 1v1 against him. He had like his null and beyond hard scoping. I come in slide, fastest man alive, bitch.
You know what I would have been like? Dude, you know what I would have been
trolling,
like? Yeah. I would have just been like, you just got fastest man alive.
I'm like Barry Allen's over here in the chat.
Hey, yo, what's up, Barry Allen? How's it going? Yeah, I'm having a good day.
No, but I forgot what I said. I just remember I said to them, I'm the fastest man alive.
They got salty?
Yes, because... when they were like lag when they were lagging.
Yeah, okay, it's definitely Crimson Magma and Crimson Flame. Are you sure you aren't playing Flame, just the Australian version? Lag! 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 Oh, we're shit, but still lag!
Dude, take us into something else, dude. We can't find the game. I was gonna say Mayhem Clash, but yeah, sure.
Alright, I'm gonna head off, guys. I'm kinda tired.
I wanna use a Talalock. Talalock.
Alright, yeah, see you guys. Bye.
It's OP.
I need attention.
Bye, Jay.
And as always, and cooch out.
I just came in on his first stream. Hey guys, Nkooch here. And then I got the whole chat rolling and Illuminosity. Then I stayed there like for 3-4 hours. I'm like, Nkooch out.
Yeah. And as always, Nkooch out. No, wait. So you know the way I was talking about how aggressive Nkooch was in his older videos? I'll tell you, I'll show you what I mean. Like, you know, like, instead of being, yo, what is going on, guys? Nkooch here. It was like, yo, what is going on, guys? Nkooch here and today.
He sounds like one of those British YouTubers. Like, FIFA YouTubers.
YouTubers.
Yeah, I know. YouTubers.
YouTubers. YouTubers.
No, yeah, how long ago was this? Like, when Nkooch used to say this? How long ago was this when Nkooch used to say this?
This was like when he, in year one, I'd say.
So like 5 years ago?
Listen.
I love his old intro.
I liked his old intro.
Yo, what is going on, guys? Nkooch
here. Nkooch here.
He's like, he was so aggressive.
Someone put in like a new video of his, and someone put on an old video. Oh, here. Okay, I'm gonna put an old one. Someone put on the new one.
Yo, what is going on, guys? And today, I'm gonna be showing you a nasty three piece that I had last
night. This is super old.
Here I am. Here I am.
What the? Hey, what the? No, guys. Jay, did you watch this video?
Wait, which one?
I'll send it to you on Skype, okay?
Wait, what is it? It's hipfire only?
No. What the hell is this? Do you have Skype open?
No. I barely ever use Skype.
Just get it open. Just open it for once.
No, fuck you.
Jay, just actually open it.
Alright.
Open it! I'll put a post on the group chat. I'm back, guys!
That was so fucking cancer. Oh, wait, this is old intro.
Jay, watch this, please.
What up, YouTube? And Nkooch here with a brand new video.
Guys, watch this.
Yo, what is going on, guys? And
I could smell a meme or something like that.
Sudden this happens.
You know that happened to Real Crafty before in Vanderfall and Trials? They're mocking the skit. Real Crafty blinked in the air. The guy blinked straight to me, went over all the buildings. In Vanderfall.
Here I am. Here I am.
What?
Yeah. Here I am. I'm sorry, but this is the best thing ever. Here I am. I think that should be my new intro from now on. Here I am. The next video I upload, I'm gonna be like, here I am.
Stop mocking him.
No. Here I am. Minding my own business. When this happens.
I can't find the video.
Here I am. Yeah, I'm inviting your friend. I invited him already. Here I am. Here I am. Yo, what is going on, guys? Uncle Cheer and today. Have you noticed that he used to not say Uncle Cheer? He used to say Uncle Cheer and today.
Yeah.
Uncle Cheer and today. Here I am. Yo, what is going on, guys? Uncle Cheer and today. We're gonna be doing another Crucible Live commentary using the Here I Am.
Yeah, can't you?
Yeah, I'm watching it now. We've just been taking the piss out of Enku, you know, Enku Chiran today.
Did you see us?
Yes, Crafty Real. Yeah, except it's at like less than 144p, it's like at like 5p. Fucking 5 pixels.
No, but look how far he goes up.
You know, I wish it was, you know, actually seeable. It's not.
What do you mean?
And Gucci and today. Yo, what's going on?
Dude, it's seeable. What do you mean?
No, I mean, like, no, I think my quality was so bad.
Oh.
Real Crafty was in and out of there like a mouse. And Coochir today. Yo, what is going on, guys? And Coochir today. We're gonna do a Crucible Live commentary using the Here I Am. Here I am.
It's okay to be jealous.
Here I am. Here I am.
They're so shit.
Are you ready for it? Here I am.
I know I'm shit. I'm shit as well. What do you mean?
Here I am.
We're both shit.
Yo, what is going on, guys? I'm Coochiran today. Here I am. Getting some heavy ammo. And then the
this happens.
No, Jay, actually shut up. Jay, actually shut up.
I'm sorry.
Yo, what is going on, guys? N-cooch here, and N-cooch. yeah. Just like his ears slowly burning. Thank you guys so much for watching this live stream. Hopefully you enjoyed, and please leave a positive rating as it supports my channel. And as always, N-cooch.